Anyway, this is what happened. They went. Of the game, Liverpool looked very comfortable going forward. But I think, conversely, if you look at the way that Norwich went forward, I thought Norwich caused Liverpool a lot of problems.
First off, they did. They had 12 shots, 5 of them on target.
A lot of problems. And Liverpool weren't that convincing. Like, they got their own goal, and once you get that first goal, it's set the wind. It takes the wind out of Norwich's sails. Liverpool then in the ascendancy. And then as soon as they get the second goal, which wasn't the game was pretty much over. But in all honesty, if you take the goals away, and I know this is kind of it's a difficult thing to try and do when you watch it, but actually, over the course of 90 minutes, which was completely outplayed. This is not, if you look at the scoreline, and if you hadn't seen the game, you'd have gone, wow, Liverpool must just absolutely tonk them. How many shots have they got? It wasn't the game. And Liverpool, if they played against a better side tonight, Liverpool would not have won that game.
Well, Liverpool had 7 shots on target, Norwich had 5, they had 15 shots in total.
Yeah.
Liverpool as well.
Yeah, I'm convincing that's the right word. They the side that was the Championship and has spent just over £1 million improving that team.
I looked through my Twitter feed, loads of Liverpool fans. I understand that you get excited first day of the Premier League season and all that, but loads of Liverpool fans are really happy with the performance.
We're going to win the league, is what they're saying.
This season, I've got Liverpool chance. I think Liverpool, but if they play like that this season, they won't. No chance. Absolutely no chance. They won't finish inside the top four if they play like that. Because they're a better side. They were quality. A foot up with the own goal. But I have to say that I'm going to give Norwich a little bit of credit here. They went there and they had a game plan. And if they had a little bit more quality up top, like Liverpool did, that would have been a very different scoreline.
But okay, here's my problem. And Liverpool fans, you can phone up and have your say about what Jason's just said about your club. 0877223 all the season to get dialing. Just a quick word about Norwich. I personally have a real problem with clubs that spend a whole season, a real long season, to get out of the Championship. We're told it's the most difficult league in the world to get out of. You've got to the promised land, the Holy Grail, you're in the Premier League. You're on centre stage.